So anyway, this is a Daysleeper stroke predator. Yeah. Receiving my orders, 3 a.m. threw my schtogie end on the floor. I talked to the general and got my brief. Everywhere there's war. 6 green berets out to Fort Bragg. 1 CIA man called Dillon. I feel menacing in my camouflage green as I shoot the bad guys with my M16. If you're a lowly paid extra, Ol Painless is waiting. Predator. Green berets and guerrillas are mining their territories. Homosexual subplot, but that's a different story. Blain heard a noise, an otter he spied. Then he got shot through the chest, wound cauterised. I throw grenades, they explode on the ground. As I spout off one line, it's like, hey, stick around. Happened to Hawkins, I want his body found. Predator. I cried the other night, cause I was not in a gunfight. Somewhere in the jungle the predator lurks. I really hope this Boy Scout bullshit works. But the predator escaped. He ran with poncho in arm, shouting, "Dude, come on, this is no time to self-harm." So I spent the last day covering myself in mud. Had a fight with the predator, lost his shitload of blood. I dropped a tree trunk on his head, and I fucked him up good. Predator. I feel menacing in my camouflage cream as I shoot the bad guys with my M16. It's a bit like Platoon, but without Charlie Sheen. Predator.